Today I'm going to show you how to apply thermal paste to your CPU. Let's get started. First, ensure your computer is turned off and unplugged. Place it on a flat, static-free surface. Make sure you have some thermal paste, isopropyl alcohol, paper towels, and cotton swabs. Begin by removing the CPU cooler. Use a dry paper towel to remove as much of the old thermal compound as possible. Next, dampen a new paper towel with alcohol, wipe down the CPU cooler, and set it aside. Dampen a cotton swab with alcohol, make sure it's damp, not soaking wet, and clean the sides of the CPU. Get another paper towel and dampen it with alcohol, and wipe down your CPU thoroughly. Ensure that the surface is clean with no streaks or residue before going to the next step. Now take your thermal compound, I'm using MX4. There are various thermal paste application patterns, but we are going to use the dot method by applying a small amount to the center of the CPU. And remember, a little goes a long way, and avoid using too much. Since thermal compound is conductive, you want to be careful to not get it on any other components as it can cause shortages. Now grab your CPU cooler, align it with the mounting holes, place it on the CPU as flat as possible, applying even pressure. Secure the screws in a diagonal pattern, starting in one corner, then moving diagonally to the next, tightening until you feel some resistance. Repeat this to all four corners until the cooler is firmly attached. Reattach any cables, close your PC case, and plug it in. Now turn your computer on and monitor your CPU temperature to ensure it's within a safe range. Follow these steps to ensure efficient heat transfer and to prevent overheating with your CPU. If you found value in this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.